you want us.
Now you want us
to cry your tears for you.
To cry your tears for you.
After we've already,
bled for you.
Already been dead,
already been dead to you.
Now you want us to cry your tears for you.
Now you want us. Now you want us to cry your tears for you. Chapters of a democracy story. Descendants of genocide. 12 score and more years ago, we went from being the majority to being the smallest minority. Now you want us. Now you want us to cry your tears for you. We saw that empty early morning skyline. Back through that horizon, Duck Valley, 1979. Wounded Knee, Sand Creek, that trail of tears. Exactly how did our land become your country? Now you want us. Now you want us to cry your tears for you. While we're still crying tears of our own. With your past as your future. That industrial ruling class, using religion as a weapon, distilling love into hate, pointing fingers and name-calling evil, sacrificing lives and blood, making the innocent the new virgins, offerings to the gods of profit. Now you want us, now you want us, to cry your tears for you. In the homeland security, pretending corporate corruption isn't economic terrorism. Money talks while the government listens, compiling files on ones who think different, conditioning and acceptance of debt, and not to expect the truth. So get used to hearing the lie. Now you want us. Now you want us to cry your tears for you. Misusing the beauty, turning freedom into a killing machine, mass murdering the environment, weaponizing the psychology of fear, and pushing material addiction with a substitution of rules, faking the law. The Bill of Rights becomes collateral damage, making the Constitution another broken treaty. Now you want us. Now you want us to cry your tears for you. The way this story is unfolding, we may end up crying together, as in crying at the same time. But we're short on tears to cry for you. With all these tears to cry of our own. Now you want us. Now you want us to cry your tears for you. Cry your tears for you. Now you want us. Now you want us to cry your tears for you.